Hello, Shopify store owners. Hope you're doing great. Hope you're selling a lot of your stuff on your store. Today, I'm here with another tutorial in which I'll show you guys how you can add stylish payment icons above or below the buy now buttons, which is super simple. All you have to do is watch this video completely and make sure to subscribe this channel if you want to enhance your Shopify store and get more sales. And as you can see, I'm on my development store. And I have created a whole lot of widgets and sections completely free for you guys. This icon circle menu, autoplay video, and this cool looking slider, as you can see, collection slider, have this pie chart, which is all available as a section code, which you can add on your store completely for free. All you have to do is just subscribe to this channel. And in today's video, we are going to add payment icons. So let me show you how it's gonna look like. Let's open up the product page. And in our product page, we have these payment icons showing up below the buy it now button. You can also change the position if you want to. And we have a whole lot of different icons which you can display. All you have to do is just follow this video and learn how to do this on your own without needing any developer or anything like that. And I'm gonna start this tutorial right now. Before we do that, I want to show you guys the app which we built to boost your sales by adding volume discount or tier discount feature. The app name is Big Bulk Discount, so make sure to try that out. Free trial is available. All you have to do is just try this app completely for free for 14 days. If you get sales, only you can then continue using the app. Otherwise, you can simply uninstall. So there's no harm using this app. Link will be in the description. Just $1.99, which will help you boost your store sales by 3 to 4x, which is a tested experiment on a lot of our customer stores. Okay, getting back to the tutorial, what I'm gonna do, I'll just first install the fresh non theme. The reason why I'm doing that is that I want to show you guys that it's the code which I'm gonna share with you guys is compatible with the latest version. So let's install the latest non theme. I'm gonna click on online store, and then online store, scroll down, I'm going to install fresh Dawn theme. So let's click on add button, and our Dawn theme is being installed. Guys, if you are using Shopify for the first time, or if you're new to Shopify and you want your store to be just $1 a month, not the regular pricing, $29 or $39 a month, you can sign up for your store for just $1 a month using link in the description. Limited time offer, so make sure to avail the offer. Okay guys, our Dawn 15.2.0 has been installed. I'm going to publish that theme. Click on publish and then click on publish again. Perfect. Now let's open up the product page, hit refresh. And that's how our default product page looks like, right? Now what are we gonna do? We will add the payment icons just below the buy it now button. And how we can do that? Simply go to themes and then click on customize. And from here, I'm going to click on this drop down here and then go to products and then click on default product. If you do not have any product page template, you will see it simply like that. But if you have multiple product page templates specifically for products, you can add that on a special template as well. Okay, or you can create a new template by clicking on this create template button. For now, I'm going to add it on default product page template. So let's click on default product. And here I'm going to click on this add block plus sign here to add a new block. And from here, I'm going to click on custom liquid and click on custom liquid again. And now I'm going to paste the code. The code which you will get is from this blog post. Link will be in the description. You don't have to sign for any newsletter or you don't have to pay anything for this code. Link is in the description. All you have to do is just click on this link and then click on this copy code button here. And then paste the code here. Okay, after pasting the code, let's scroll down. And here you can see our buttons are showing up. Now, in order to change the position, I'm simply going to drag and drop it below our buy buttons. Perfect, our icons are showing up. Now, what if you do not want to display the Visa icon and you want to change it to something else, right? So let's click on this custom liquid. And here you will see this line. So we have currently Visa, Master, Apple Pay, PayPal, and Google Play showing up here, right? We have these five icons showing up. Now, if you want to add a six icons, simply add in a comma. And then for the icons which are available, I have this list here. So we have Master, PayPal, American Express, Apple Pay, Google Play, Shopify Pay, Klarna, Klarna Pay, and Afterpay, Discover. All of these icons are available. So all you have to do is just copy any, whatever you want to add, just simply double click and then copy and then paste it after the comma. So we just added the Union Pay. And as you can see, our Union Pay icon is showing up. Now, if you want to change the position, you can simply change it by changing its position as per the string available here. And here you go. Now, let's suppose you want to remove this master here. Simply remove it from here and it will be gone. Cool, right? So it's that simple. All you have to do is just copy this code and add in the icons which you want to add to your product page. I hope you guys will like this tutorial. Let me know in the comments below what more you would like to learn. This tutorial was your request, which I have created for you guys. If you have more requests, if you want to learn more about Shopify or anything specifically you want to learn, make sure to let me know in the comments below and I'll definitely create a new video. Until next video, have a great day.